On Thursday, the Sandals Foundation donated school supplies to various organizations and institutions on the island. The donation comes from the foundation's Pack for a Purpose initiative, which sees guests from various Sandals resorts making contributions of school supplies to the foundation. Managing Director for Sandals Resorts EC, Winston Anderson, emphasized the importance of the foundation and the critical role that it plays in supporting the St. Lucian economy.
Ever since the inception of the Sandals Foundation, one of our main missions was to impact the lives of our future generation, our younger ones. And we believe strongly as a company, as a foundation, that the tourism and hospitality is at its best when we work together, when we help in the communities that we operate, whether it be through the environment, education, etc. And over the years, we have spent a lot of time in working with our communities. The Pack for Purpose initiative is one that has been embraced by our guests. We're fortunate to have a large percentage of our guests returning, and so many of them love the beautiful island of St. Lucia. And so, yes, we encourage them that when they're coming to, as Masana said, leave that little space in your suitcase and pack for the purpose.
Regional PR Manager for Sandals Resorts EC, Sunil Ramdin, reveals that the spirit of volunteerism is very much alive and thriving within the Sandals chain of resorts.
You know, we always say we have the best guests in the world. And, you know, I think this really reflects that. One of the things that we always big about, especially through the foundation, is volunteerism. And volunteerism is getting our guests involved in being part of the Sandals family. You know, we're a Caribbean company, and families are a big thing for Caribbean people. And us, our guests, are our family. Our team members are our family. And we find a way to have them connect. It's very important to our company that we, all communities and all stakeholders and everyone, feel part of tourism and benefit from tourism. And this is just a little way of bringing our guests and bringing tourism together with our communities.
The principal of the Orsa Combined School, Charmaine Pierre, issued thanks on behalf of the recipients of the donations. She reveals that the gesture will go a long way in developing the island's children.
On behalf of staff, parents, and more specifically the students of the Orsa Combined School, as principal, I want to say thank you. Thank you indeed. We are grateful to the Sandals Foundation for this generous donation. These supplies will contribute significantly to the overall development of our students. We continue to strive for excellence.
Other recipients include the St. Lucia Sports Academy, the Le Clery Parish, and the Achievers Early Childhood Development Center. The Sandals Foundation maintains that it looks forward to continuing the support of the St. Lucian Society. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.